Drivers behind the lines, 3, 2, 1, go!
It's time for qualification match 10. 84-29, Valence Robotics scores a cube onto their middle node, and 6502, also on red, Darkseid scoring on the high. Blue Alliance also has one cube of high, and the Esbox are gonna dock and engage with their charging station. Red Alliance, running two robots this time. Hopefully we'll see the green machine on the field later, but right now we've got Valence and Uprising from Darkseid driving on red, balancing out team 4795, the Esbots, Smart, and Spork on the Blue Alliance. Esbots score a cube up high for 5 points. Red Alliance, Valence gonna look to do the same, and they make it. Esbots right back with another, but it falls down into their lower node. That'll still be worth 2 points. You've got plenty of time to get more up there. 6502, Darkseid, moving the cone across the field, but they've dropped it. Let's see where they put it next. Smart, trying to defend them, to prevent them from doing anything else with that. They've broken away. 4795, the Esbots, picking up another cone. They're on their way, because they can do more than just move these cubes. 6502 against some defense from Smart, driving to their substation to pick up some new game pieces to score. 3196 pushing a cone into their lower area. If they can make a link out of that, there'll be an extra 5 points, to 2 for every cone on the lower node. Blue filling up their grids, charging up their station. Every link in a grid gets them closer to that ranking point, which is very critical in Alliance selection. Smart, trying to play some defense, but Valence Robotics swerves right around them. They've got a cube that they're looking to deposit onto one of their upper nodes for 3 points. Darkseid, bringing a cube up for another 3 points. 3196, getting ready for that endgame by parking on their charging station. Their Alliance partners looking in the middle, giving them space. Red Alliance, we've got 6502 climbing up onto their charging station, and 8429 Valence rolling back with one more cube to see if they can get it in. We've got 10 seconds left. Blue Alliance has two robots docked and engaged, level on their charging station. Red Alliance looks to do the same. Looks like they might have it. Good game, everyone.